Tack för den där jävla fittan. Fucking jävla kuk Tim Schafer. Alltså, okej! Amnesia Fortnite är lite grann som en bundle som, med massa prototyper som görs under 2 veckors period som hölls samman med Humble Bundle, humblebundle.com. I under 2 veckors perioder då, så har de haft att om man får först rösta på vilka spel som man tycker om och sen så får man se dem i en slags testperiod då. Alltså det är bara prototyper, så det är inga riktiga färdiga spel. Hur som haver så, vi ska se lite grann vad mannen själv har att säga.
It's time for Amnesia Fortnite, Double Fine's 2-week game jam where you,
living dummy,
help us pick which games we'll work on for the next 2 weeks. After I'm done talking, there's going to be a series of amazing pitch videos, so please watch it. Then you can go buy the bundle, which lets you support charity as well as vote on which games we get to make. So without further ado, here are 2017's Amnesia Fortnite game pitches.
A musical action RPG where you sing to save the world.
A team-based fighting game where players face off relay race style until one team is eliminated.
A lighthearted plant life simulator set in the undergrowth of the forest floor.
A team platformer where players will obliterate each other by assembling and launching a nuclear missile.
A 3D action horror game where you play as a living dummy.
A multiplayer game development sim. Work with friends to ship wacky games.
Outperform your opponents in epic fantasy hip-hop dance
fake.
A health education game about getting your period for the
fake.
First time.
A VR puzzle simulator game about temporal bonsai.
Guy.
Run the Lunar Gazette, the moon's first official newspaper.
A team-based brawler where your clay warriors are sculpted by you and your friends.
Baron.
A first-person time-traveling adventure game played through multiple perspectives.
Has a been space-themed done. Rail shooter with roguelike elements and persistent upgrades.
In the side-scrolling puzzle game, you control 2 characters, but one's always upside down.
Oh, okay.
A modern adventure game musical about emotional momentum.
Play a centuries-old card game with a unique cast of characters.
Council factory robots after they've replaced humans and taken their jobs.
An action platformer in which a classical composer runs and fights through his composition.
A VR party game where you might be anyone or anything and you need help from friends outside VR to figure out what to do.
A 4-player cooperative first-person shooter where you play a team of teenage superhero hackers.
A 3D platformer where you gather ingredients and cook giant meals for ravenous gods.
A survival game where your actions shape the evolution of the species you eat.
An action RPG brawler where you move between piloting a giant knight and delving into dungeons on foot.
A board game with a team of magical girls and an evil empress trying to stop them.
A procedurally assembled game about kayaking and exploring the great outdoors.
That was it. Those are the pitches. So you go right now. Do you have a favorite? Vote for it. Buy the bundle, support charity.
Fuck you.
Jag kände väl att jag skulle vilja vara med i det här och kanske kolla på vad de har att erbjuda. Det som vi tittade på nu har alltså varit Amnesia Fortnite 2017. Och för att kunna ta del i Amnesia Fortnite 2017 och rösta. Jag röstade på... Det tänker jag inte säga, jag ska berätta det sen. För att vara med i det här så var man tvungen att betala vilken summa man ville. Så jag betalade den minsta summan, vilket var 1 krona eller 10 kronor eller allt sådär. För att jag ville inte ge en chef för pengarna. Vilket gjorde att jag fick ta del av de här... lite äldre titlarna då, som kom 2012. Och jag sa tidigare att det startade 2014. Det var jävligt fel av mig, förlåt, jag sa fel där. Men vi ska komma tillbaka till resultatet lite senare. Till att börja med så ska vi ta och kolla på The White Birch.